首先呢，来看一组新闻资讯。我们来看今天新闻的头条。上周五晚上，新任中国驻新西兰大使王鲁彤在中国驻奥克兰总领馆举行了与奥克兰各界人士现场见面会。请看报道。
观众朋友，我现在是在中国新任驻新西兰大使王鲁彤与奥克兰各界现场见面会的现场，为您做报道。下面呢，我们来采访几位今天到场的嘉宾。
我觉得那个新任的大使啊，过来了，我们当然还得玩非常欢迎的。今年这个大使过来，很年轻，我相信大使有很大的能力水平。我也见过他，跟他一起，交谈的时候啊，他每件事的很仔细，都写下来，证明他的是真的对华侨、华人那个很关心。我相信他在新西兰任大使，他是能够胜任这个职位。
China has sent its most capable diplomat to this country to be China's ambassador. We are very pleased to announce the arrival of His Excellency Ambassador Wang Lutong.
And welcome you to Aotearoa, to New Zealand.And particularly to Auckland in this case. And I look forward to having dinner with you in Wellington at your place.
Tom's biggest city, and also, and Madam Wong, and also it has a very large Chinese population. And so,
according to a recent report done by the Asia New Zealand Foundation, a growing contact between different ethnic groups.Contributes significantly to positive attitudes towards each other. The integration of the Chinese community with other Kiwis served to better understanding between our two peoples, and consequently served to close and strong relations between our great nations.